Zoe.
Good.
Hi, hey, how are you doing?
Good, thanks. How are you?
I'm good, good. I must confess, I absolutely adored this girl. She came hopping up bubbly and happy as can be. How do you think your music has grown over the last maybe 5 years or so that you've been active?
Well, since I started, I've gone away. Atlanta and LA were my favorites. And so I was writing with heaps of different people, like lots of hip-hop kind of producers and then more industrial metal people and then really pop kind of people. And so I've just constantly been getting all these amazing flavors.
And I know that you also play the drums.
I did do a top 10 drummer list the other day in my head. Should I do it real quick? Like, should I do the ones
sure,
I can remember?
Sure, cool,
Samantha Maloney, who used to drum for Hole and Peaches. Hives drummer, Chris Dangerous. One of my favorites in the band Refuse from Sweden, Jerome Dillon, who used to drum for Nine Inch Nails.
How's your homegrown experience been? And how have you been enjoying yourselves?
Well, I'm about to shave an attempt with a glass of water, so it's going to be interesting. I'm saying, oh, you got to go to the after party, there's this happening, and it just seems that there's a lot of good New Zealand music out to go and see, so it's pretty cool.
Any plans for 2012? Anything new coming up after homegrown? Or?
Yeah, well, we've got an album about to come out, and a music video, and some overseas tours as well.
This is our first time playing at homegrown, and yeah, we are.
First verse, boom!